like somebody here, you have been lonely for, and the effect of the loneliness is increasing in you, especially when you're all by yourself. God said that I will handle and settle that this month. God said there is somebody here, you were betrayed by a trusted one, and you have not recovered from it. God said that I will turn every situation around, just like Joseph was betrayed by his brother, and you will be placed on a high pedestal, and the one that betrayed you will come about you. Thank you, Lord. Yes, you are the Lord. You are the Lord.
Is it how I will not go home? We
in my own childhood. And she said that for the first time, shall be going to churches. And you'll be hearing some people say that, I thank God for waking me up this morning. She said that for the first time, I realized the importance of that prayer. Or that gratitude. That for somebody, because she said, in confession to me, said that I used to wonder what these people can they give good testimony. I thank God that I have just woken up this morning. She said that there's that one testimony. She said before her eyes, she saw many people around her in the beds, in the world, just came past up. She said that it's a big thing to sleep and wake up. And I said that she had not received shivering, because she said that she kept on remembering. All the people that very one moment the person, the doctor said that the person is okay, the next moment said that the person has gone. Thank you, Lord. I will never be ungrateful to you, God.
I will never be ungrateful to you, Lord.
I will never be ungrateful to you, God.
Yeah.
somebody here. I will turn this sadness to gladness. Sometimes we go through issues. When we worship God, it does not mean that everything is alright. But it does an expression of our commitment unto Him, regardless of what happened. And it's also an expression of true love. Because it's in difficult times that you know a true lover. Even in bad situations, God is good. Whatever has gone bad, it's because of God that it has not gone worse than it was. You lost something. Some people have lost the entire thing in their life. And only them remain. So still bless God. And when you thank God and appreciate God, and you sing worship songs unto Him, praise to Him, even in difficult times, you are giving the devil a technical knockout. Because that is not what He will ever expect from you. And you will be God to be proud of you and to arise on His throne. Just like Paul and Silas, they were in difficult times. But they said, we will not do what the devil is trying to make us to do. We will not complain. We will still praise God. And that was how he got out of that situation. To make the devil mad, you done so much for me. I cannot tell you, oh yeah. Baby, if I had 10,000, I can show you. 10,000, it would be enough. Yeah, God said that you tell somebody, I don't put out the fire the enemy had ignited. The fire of trouble, I don't be put off.
Thank you.
trouble. God said that I will take care of the person. I will take care of the person, and the person will be out of that trouble. The enemy has to be with him. The process will continue and conclude. Spontaneous worship. That which you truly don't deserve. That you are have been seeking for has not been released.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
Lord, as you tell somebody here, step aside, because I am about to step into that battle and bring it to an end. You need me next 2 days. Step aside. I'm about to step into that battle and bring it to an end within 2 days. Thank you.
Awesome God. Oh yes.
Sometimes will be determined by how he started. Father, throughout this month, things that will come also keep rejoicing, worshiping you, let them be happening to us. You are ready to know that this is a month of divine enlargement. In any area of our life that we have been restricted, we have been limited, we have been stagnant. Father, let that word come through in our life. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' name, we are worshiping.